Begin on all fours, resting one forearm down on a yoga block to put the torso on a lateral tilt. Keeping the knee bent, raise the high side leg maximally upward and out to the side. Think of a dog at a fire hydrant. Now extend the fire hydrant leg all the way behind you, keeping the foot turned out. Reverse the movement and repeat, remembering the sequence. Fire hydrant, kick back, fire hydrant, down and in. As a progression, you can use a 2-pound or 5-pound ankle weight.